Okay. All right. All right. All right. What do we need? What do we need? We need some of these. All right. Okay. Come on. Let's try to get him. We got him.
Show me everything you have, Aqueduct Geppetto.
All right, fuck that. We got him. First aid. Oh shit, we're out. I don't have any inspector. Oh, I couldn't heal my specter. I should have checked that before I went in. Damn it. All right. Okay.
Show me everything you have, Aqueduct Geppetto.
Let's fucking go. Fuck you. Fuck all this bullshit. Whoa, we're almost there. Inspector, kill the Spectre. Kill the Spectre. Come on. We almost got it. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Yes. Yes! Fuck you! Let's go! Fuck you! Oh my god, man! Oh my fucking god! Finally! You bitch! Fuck you! Oh my god, dude. Oh, dude.
So, it comes to this.
I don't even give a fuck. I don't care. Okay.
Sophia decides the winner. Truly, I envy you. The puppet, my Sophia, keeps turning back time to save. Is it her sense of duty? Or her contempt for me? Or does she truly care for you? I gave up predicting Sophia's actions long ago. But I'd like to hear your thoughts. Sophia, what have you done to her?
Sophia.
Bitch, fuck you.
So let's try the truth. Knowing the truth of people's minds is a curse. I would not have been able to bear it if it weren't for Sophia. Her pure heart was a tonic for my pain. That's why I wanted her. I did. But I couldn't have her in the end. So I tried to use this hour to hold her. Even if these hands never caught. It's fine if I'm gone. But be warned. Watch out for Gilberto.
Fuck, man. I'm tired. And we finally beat him. Finally beat something.
Now him, he really scared me. A human becoming a god? Terrifying. But a puppet becoming a human? Now you have my attention. Suit yourself, but sounds fun to me. I wonder, what'll happen now? I sure don't know. But I do know one thing. You're stuck with me. And I'm stuck with you, pal.
Gotcha.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
I got you, Jiminy, bruh. You've been with me since day one, bruh. You rock with me since every boss, every defeat, every everything, bruh. You rock with me.
We need. I dreamed of this day for so long. The moment you'd come back to life. You can be human again. By using that vast supply of ergo and the arm of God. I just need the final ingredient. The one that holds your memories and your lifespan. your heart. If you give me your heart, all these trials and tribulations will be over. You have been a brilliant and a good boy. As your reward, I shall turn you into a real boy.
The fuck?
Give me your heart, son. I believed you were a good boy, but you insist on breaking my heart.
I'm not gonna give you my heart. What the fuck?
Well, I suppose Carlo was mischievous. It seems you inherited his personality instead of his memories. But a father always looks after his children, even naughty ones. That must be punished, like you.
What you think about, what you mean by that?
In my own way, I grew to love you. After all, you're the puppet who would bring my son back to life. I'm disappointed in you.
Man, fuck you too then, bro. I just did all that shit for you, bro.
I didn't mean for this to happen. I believed you were a good boy.
Bro, what's up with all this good boy shit? This shit kind of weird.
If you refuse, then I'll have to retrieve it myself.
Oh shit, what the fuck?
My son.
Oh damn. Oh fuck.
You can become a real.
Oh shit. Oh no, 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 wait, hold on.
Come to me.
Okay. All right. He likes to do a little spammy spam. Okay. Okay. He likes to do a little spammy spam. Okay. Hold on. We're going to take care of that. Real quick. He likes to do a little spammy spam. Got some for that. Got some for that. Hold on. That was wild. That was wild.
You can become a real human. Come to me. I know you. for you.
Okay, just gotta get the range up. Stop.
How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
What the fuck, dude? Okay, dude. Maybe we should change the spear. Maybe we should change the handle a little bit. I'm not gonna get that and then the handle. Try it with this. Let me try Mjolnir. This is Mjolnir.
You can become a real human. Come to me, my son.
Okay, he hits twice.
I never brought you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Karlo's memories within you.
Fuck, man, fuck! I'm being greedy. This is what's going on. I'm being greedy. We got it. I'm being greedy. That's literally why. It's the only explanation. I'm being greedy. Stop being greedy, Brian.
You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never brought you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Karlo's memory within you.
Dude, come on, I'm blocking!
I know you have got strength. You troublesome little puppet. Is not for you.
Go.
How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
What the? Right into that shit! Dude, man. Fuck, bro. Come on, dude. That is so fucking... Come on! That is so bullshit! That is so bullshit! That is some bullshit. Absolute fucking bullshit.
I never hollow the memories within you.
Dude, oh my god. I'm blocking, bro. I'm pressing the block button. I'm doing it one more time. Then I'm done.
You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant of the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you.
One more time, I got an idea. Okay, bet.
You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like another puppet because of Carlo's memories within you.
If you can't find those memories, I'll make you a real human myself.
Let's go.
How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
Oh, that fucking trap.
Someone doesn't give up.
I'm done. All right. I'm done. Y'all have a good one. Hope you guys have a good one. Wish you a good run. Peace out.